In Florida, an ignition interlock device is a device that is installed into the vehicle. And in order to start the vehicle or continue it, have it continue to run, you need to blow into this device where it analyzes your breath to determine whether or not any alcohol is present.